Leave it to me.
Escape.
I'll care for you.
Thank you.
Yes. I'm going. Ha! My turn. Good work, everyone.
This place has an aura that almost reminds me of the forest around eryn.
Yeah, I had no idea there was even a place like this in Crossbell.
Seeing this place, you could almost believe the story of St. Ursula and the Wolf really happened.
An opening!
Strike! Windblade formation! Let's go.
Help! It's down!
They're mine! Yes! Yeah! My turn! Let's go! Something else out there.
I appreciate it.
Windblade formation!
Help! It's down!
They're mine!
I'm going! My turn! Let's go!
Here I go! You can't escape!
Leave it to me.
Just like that.
I need to keep getting better.
I did it. Thank you.
My turn.
It's down!
They're mine!
It's my turn! Ha! Now's our chance! It's mine! You were amazing, Elisa! Just like always!
Well, I can't afford to lose to you!
Let's go.
Help!
It's my turn! You can't escape! Fire! Let's get him!
There!
Yes!
Leave it to me. My turn.
Yes! There! Oh, is everyone okay?
Oh, it's a treasure chest. is with us.
Strike! Windblade formation!
What? Flying over us all! Here I go! You can't escape! Fire!
Leave it to me. Leave it to me.
Hold! Now!
They're mine! Yes! Arc is activated! There! Yes!
Let's go.
Is everyone okay?
That enemy is strong.
Ah! Watch out! This is a tough one.
You can't escape! Fire! Let's get him!
This!
Leave it to me.
What? He's flying over us all!
Let's go.
Strike! Windblade formation!
Leave it to me.
Hold!
I'm going!
It's my turn.
Hold! It's down!
They're mine!
Let's go.
It's down!
They're mine!
Leave it to me. Let's go!
Won't escape.
It's my turn. Ha!
Let's go.
Yeah. turn. Arcus, activate.
Let's go.
It's down.
They're mine.
Yeah.
Treasure chest.
Fishing spot. How nice.
There.
I got one? I got a good one. Pretty good, huh?
Ooh, a tough one.
This one's tough. Be careful.
You can't escape.
Fire!
Leave it to me.
What?
Shine over us all!
Let's go.
Hey!
It's my turn.
You won't escape. It's down.
They're mine.
Yes.
Strike! Wind blade formation!
I'm going!
My turn!
Go up in flames! Fire!
You won't escape! Let's go.
Ha! Yes!
Arcus, activate!
Leave it to me. Let's go!
Let's go.
Now!
Nice.
Ha! Locked and loaded.
Leave it to me.
Hold! It's down!
They're mine! There!
Yes!
Ha!
chance!
My turn.
It's my turn.
Well, look at that.
Let's go.
Leave it to me. Ha! Let's do it.
I got you.
This is it.
All right. There.
You guys are pretty sharp, aren't you? How curious, though, to run into you all the way out here.
You!
The fool!
Hey, we meet again, Class 7. I'm glad to see you're all well. Then again, I can't imagine you'd believe anything I'd tell you right now.
Scarecrow.
You asshole! Wait, is that...
Sharon!
How lovely to see you again, my lady. Pardon me, Lady Elisa Reinfurt. Or perhaps I should say pleasure to meet you, as I am no longer the Sharon you knew. I am once more Ouroboros' Enforcer number 9. The Severing Eclipse.
Elisa. If all of you are here, then... I take it Governor General Rufus is within that pillar of light?
Right on the mark! Honestly, that's why I was so surprised to see you here. The Governor General made a deal with Heiyuei to keep the SSS and Bracers busy so he could finish his business here in peace. We know they'll betray us eventually, of course. But you can't play in the gutter if you're afraid to get dirty. And what harm's a betrayal if you know it's inevitable? Besides, someone might have seen to it that their group can wipe out Heiyuei and the SSS all at once.
No comment.
Guess that Rufus guy stopped giving a shit about his reputation.
Clearly. And once the war with Calvert begins, he'll cast the Syndicate aside too.
So this is how the Governor General... No, how the Ironbloods choose to operate, is it?
Major Arendelle, I don't understand. After everything that's happened, after everything we've lost, why are you still siding with them? You and Major Reveld act like nothing's changed. Did she really mean that little to you?
Ellie...
You've really grown up, Black Rabbit. You too, Ash. Looks like you found your feet. Honestly, I'm kinda relieved.
Answer the damn question. I thought you stood for something. Or are you just another one of Osborne's pawns?
Yeah. Pretty much. Thing is, when Claire and I failed to save Milliam, it messed us up pretty bad. I think we both looked to her as a replacement for the family we'd lost. Osborne, on the other hand, was the man who took that family from me. I joined the Ironbloods thinking I'd be able to outsmart him and avenge my dad. But the man operates on a higher level. I mean, a thousand-year-old curse, the Great Twilight? Those are the stakes. Who the hell can compete? But you need to understand. He unleashed the Great Twilight to end the curse afflicting the Empire. He's taken it upon himself to uproot and reset a power that was all but impossible to fight back against. So I made up my mind. If siding with Osborne lets us create a world where Milliam's sacrifice wasn't in vain, then so be it. And that's... how Claire and I will put things right.
Bullshit!
That's why you started this war? To reset everything?
How is driving this country to ruin supposed to put anything right?
Indeed. It makes my plan shine by comparison.
Sharon. Or whoever you say you are now. Let me just say this. It doesn't matter to me what you and the rest of the society are planning here. Because you should know, we haven't come this far for you to stop us now. We're going to take back what's important to us, no matter what. Even if we have to go through you to do it. I won't hold back against you. I owe you that much.
I must applaud you for not asking me to return to your side. And though I do not know all the details of your mission, I hope you can take back what you've lost. I will not hesitate either. I intend to use every underhanded trick at my disposal. I will return the love you've shown me, but so too shall I stand in your way.
Bring it on!
We won't be stopped here. Not even by you.
To see old friends fighting against each other really gets you right in the heart. But maybe I should step in to really amp up the drama. I could do with a little fun. Especially after I let Lady Belle have the SSS and the bracers last time.
Shut up! Just shut the hell up! I've known this since we met at Orcus Tower, but you? You're the worst! None of this involves you, and you still choose to make things worse for everyone with that crappy little grin on your face! Sharon and the Major are both struggling to make choices they can stand by. But what about you? Do you think about a single thing you do? Does anything even matter to you? Then, you go on to mention the one who betrayed Crossbell. It's time someone knocked that grin off your stupid face. And while we're at it, we are going to expose the Governor General, get to the bottom of whatever you're planning, and take Instructor Reed back, no matter what!
Yuna.
That's exactly right.
I have to admit, that one kinda stung. You're clearly getting a bit hot under the collar. My role as Enforcer Number Zero gives me much less freedom than my compatriots, you see. Personal stakes just aren't on the table for me. So, to show I care, this time, I'll actually try. Just a little bit. You made some bold declarations just now. Show me you're not all talk,
Just wait and see!
It's so rare to see you lose your composure.
Maybe I'll follow suit and pull out all the stops, too.
Is that?
This is what he did at the Grawl.
The Iron Blood's dirty little trick. And the Great Twilight's only made it stronger. It's time you learned what you're really up against.
I'll be fighting in earnest as well. Prepare to be eclipsed by death.
Just hold out as best you can, all right?
You sure talk a big game. Now prove it.
Let your guard down and you'll soon be eclipsed.
Strike! Windblade formation!
Leave it to me.
easy hunt!
Yes! I'll cast a spell on you. So pretty. Brilliant! Shot! I may have gone a little too far.
This is the power of the Soaring Phoenix! Golden seed etched deep in my soul. Infuse my spirit with the fury of the goddess!
Information obtained.
It's my turn. You got this.
Leave it to me. Behold the dual blades of Vander. Now, island. Ha!
Ragnar.
Strike!
Well, well. Seems like you're not all talk. Not bad. Not bad at all.
This ability of mine is pretty broken, but you really kept up.
A splendid performance, my lady.
Damn, they're strong.
The Major really wasn't kidding about his ability.
What's worse, they hardly look winded.
I have to admit, I'm really impressed. You've all come a long way in the past month. New Class 7 especially. Still, I have to wonder what you're trying to achieve with your little trek around the country.
Or maybe it's not the barrier you're interested in at all. Maybe it's the black pleroma grass. Could it be you're hoping to find some clue as to where eryn is?
No idea what you're talking about.
Ah, so that is it. No wonder you're all fighting so desperately. But be warned, he is imprisoned far from here, in a place of pure darkness and despair. Consider it a mercy, then, that I will crush you here and now.
I'd like to see you try, Sharon.
What's going on here? Wait, that's Class 7. There's a warrant out for them. How did they make it through the blockade?
What the heck?
Those are the new models we saw before.
That's right. Zauber Soldats, I believe they're called. A joint venture between the Black Workshop and the Reinford Group. A brand new weapon of war for the world to enjoy.
If the Empire's largest company and the gnomes are working together...
Shit, that's one nasty combination.
What's my mother doing? Sharon, what's going on?
While I'm no longer affiliated with Reinford, I can tell you that these are no ordinary soldats.
As proud soldiers of the Governor General, we cannot let this stand. Major eryn, allow us to apprehend these miscreants.
Well, if you insist.
Just know they won't go down without a fight, though.
Of course we won't! Ellie!
Right. Clown Slayers!
Reports were true.
So be it. An army of them would still be no match for our swordies.
That power.
They're using mana?
And these things are just like magic knights?
They must have created some way to harness that same energy.
The fun never ends with these guys.
We can't afford to be stopped here. We have to win.
Let's get him! They're mine!
My turn. There! It's mine!
It's my turn!
Ha! There!
It's my turn! Wide open! They're mine!
Very well. Very well. Let's go. Spirit!
It's my turn! You can't escape! Fire! Let's get them! They're mine!
Very well.
Now's our chance! I've got you!
You little... Eat this!
My turn.
Leave it to me. Spirit!
Yes! This'll get a bit spicy! Fire!
Let's go!
Chuck! It's down! It's mine!
Yes! Here you go!
It's my turn! Ha! Let's get him! They're mine!
Let's go!
It's down!
This can't be.
Behold the Vanderstyle.
We had him outnumbered from the start.
Wait, something's not right.
You think that is enough to stop us?
We are the swords who will protect this great empire!
It can't be!
The flow of mana is turning against them. No, it's consuming them.
It seems you are yet inexperienced.
It's so bright!
That figure.
Looks like he snagged it.
Then our work here is done.
Just in time for the Auric Knight to take the stage. I can hardly wait for the Jade Rook to show us what he can do now.
Major Arundel, enforcers, you've done very well. Ah, Class 7. How good to see you again. I had a feeling we'd meet soon. Those who seek opposing goals are bound to cross paths after all.
Governor General Rufus. So it's true.
Hold on. That's a new Divine Knight. What's an Imperial weapon like that doing in Crossbell in the first place?
The trial grounds have little regard for the normal rules of time and space. They can appear anywhere throughout the Empire. This became a potential site the moment Crossbell became a province of Erebonia. It's as simple as that. This land has a storied magical history. The moment it was annexed, I began scouring it for a sign. And here, on the cliff overlooking Lake Ebel, this overflowing font of mana, I succeeded in evoking the trial. El Prado, he who embodies eternity, has finally awakened. the final divine knight walks the earth once more.
That would explain why magic knights and cryptids from Erebonia started appearing in Crossbell, not to mention the Spirit Shrine.
It's like how Vita opened the path to the trial of the Azure Knight.
I see. He must have learned from that.
Which would mean he's been planning this since last year, at least.
Then, is this why you became Governor General of Crossbell in the first place?
In part, yes. Now, I'm sure the Auric Knight could use some exercise after its long slumber. Care to join me for a little warm-up?
They just keep coming.
Governor General, sir! Please allow us!
There's no need for you to dirty your hands.
If that sorry display was the best you could do, then you're useless to me. Now stand down before I kill you myself.
As you command, sir.
What is this aura?
Stay on your guard!
Divine Knight or not, we just gotta take him down, right?
Yeah. We may be outmatched, but at this point, it's do or die.
Then we will see this through.
Right. Here we go. Let's go.
It's my turn.
back! I've got you! I shall go. Yeah!
Very well. There!
At once!
Leave it to me! Azure wings?
Mistral Blade!
Leave it to me.
Spirit!
My turn.
This! It's down! It's mine!
Leave it to me.
Let's go.
There. It's mine.
Yes. Azure wings. Shoot.
It's my turn.
My turn. Chuck! It's down! It's mine!
I see. That's all you're capable of, I take it. Excellent performance. I'd expect nothing less from soldats linked to the Ashen Knight.
But it's not enough. No. The Auric Knight needs more to draw out its full power.
After our many bouts with Valimar, it takes more than that to defeat us.
Yeah, this gaudy bastard ain't got shit!
And we'll be here to offer you support.
That's right! We can't let you guys get all the glory. Consolaeus, we need your full power!
How interesting.
Know your place, children! We won't turn a blind eye to this treachery!
We will protect him no matter the cost!
They caught us off guard!
Not so fast!
It's them! Is everyone all right?
Sorry we're late, Yuna!
Ellie and... Lloyd!
We made it just in time.
Yeah, but it was a little too close for comfort.
Now those are faces I haven't seen in a while. Joshua and Estelle Bright. Good to see you. And you even brought along some friends from the SSS. I really didn't think you'd make it through Walter's forces.
Well, we did get some help from Arya's again. Wait, hold up. Why do you still look like a kid? It's been years.
Campanella. Kruger. Or is it Sharon now? I'm surprised you, of all people, would choose to return to Ouroboros.
It is a pleasure to see you again, Master Joshua. And Kruger will be just fine. I owe a great debt to Lenhardt. But if I must fight you, then so be it.
Whoa. What?
So, you've decided to show yourselves at last.
Ha! Well evaded, Kruger. You clearly haven't lost a step.
It's like our own little Ouroboros reunion, isn't it?
Lady Wren, and...
What a lovely surprise, Blue Blanc!
Wait, Kruglok? But that guy's not...
Allow me to formally introduce myself, new Class 7. I am the one and only Phantom Thief Blueblock. Beneath the facade of the hedonistic nobleman you knew as Alistair lay Ouroboros' Enforcer Number 10. Though you may be more familiar with my nom de guerre, Phantom Thief B.
Phantom Thief B? The famous one?
Perhaps notorious is more accurate, but who's the girl with him?
Now look what you've done, Blue Blanc. They're all confused. You're Thor's Class 7, right? Tita's told me all about you. My name's Ren, and we're here to help. Tita, could you be the best friend she mentioned?
Which would make the rest of you...
Yuna! We made it!
That girl...
Kia!
And she's not the only one.
Man, what do we walk into?
Quit it with the commentary. Let's just get out of everyone's way.
How dare you! Your foot soldiers are no match for our soldiers.
You really gotta give them credit for finding their way out here. So, Governor General, what's the plan now?
I believe our entertainment has come to an end. Today is a glorious day. After years of slumber, all seven divine knights are awake once more. Further bloodshed would ill suit such an occasion, especially with Operation Jormungand nearing its dawn.
So this is a divine knight.
I don't know what your intentions are, and frankly, I don't care. But be aware. This is but a temporary reprieve. I will be sending an extermination unit shortly, so I'd advise you to leave this place now. Farewell, all of you. I can hardly wait for our next meeting.
Governor General! We should withdraw too.
Aw, I guess the party's over. I'll have to tell Lady Belle all about it. Until next time, so long.
Right. I'd say you've got an hour to get your business done. Beyond that, I can't make any promises. Class 7, Special Support Section, be seeing ya.
Major Arendelle.
Damn it. After all that, they just let us go, like we're nothing to them.
Man... They don't get any easier, do they?
Right. They are the ones who trapped us in the birdcage, after all.
Sharon! This isn't over. I'll settle everything with Mother, that man, and with you. But no matter what happens, no matter where that leads us, there's one thing I'm sure of. You will always be Sharon to us.
Lisa.
After your display of will today, the least I can do is accept those words. It's time I took my leave. Farewell, Class 7. Please do take care of Lady Elisa for me.
Sharon. Elisa.
Rufus mentioned Operation Jormungand.
The serpent that swallows the world. What a fitting name for an all-out invasion of Calvard. The Governor General and Supreme Commander Van Dyke's plans must be complete.
And we still don't know a thing about him.
True. Though with a name like that, it can't be good.
Hey! You guys all right? Josette!
Clearly they finished their repairs.
Thank you all so much.
I don't want to imagine how things would have gone if you hadn't arrived.
Aw, don't mention it. We've all got to help each other out, right?
We have Yona to thank. He put us in contact with the other branch campus students.
I'm just grateful we got everyone together in time.
The fact that we pulled it off really shows how much influence the SSS has.
Don't forget the bracers.
Yeah, and I never imagined we'd be working hand in hand with members of the society.
Well, Joshua and I are former members. So you should just think of me as Tita's friend instead.
So, you really are that best friend she was talking about, huh? And, about this masked guy?
Hello, Phantom Thief. I'm impressed. You even had me fooled.
My, and after all the time we spent together during the Civil War, think of my assistance as my grand return to the stage I was so rudely forced off of, as well as a gift in memory of my most worthy rival, the debaucherous prince.
Blueblock.
It was nice to have you on our side for a change. Thank you.
Do take care. Oh, and you'll be working with Vita from now on, correct?
Ha ha! I most certainly will be, chess mistress.
Oh, you must be...
No. Ash, isn't it? I need to apologize, first and foremost. None of us knew back then.
The hell are you talking about, pretty boy? The name's Ash Carbide. I'm just some punk kid from Raquel. I'm not the kind of guy who'd know some fancy-ass bracer and his bombshell girlfriend.
Joshua.
Ash, is he...
another survivor of Hama?
It's all right. We'd need more time for this conversation anyway. Goodbye for now, Ash. I hope we'll get to see you and the rest of Class 7 again soon.
Likewise.
Well, take care of yourselves.
He makes a good point. There's a lot I'd like to talk about, but we're running out of time. That extermination unit will be here any minute. We better get moving.
Floyd. Ellie. I haven't seen you in so long, and now you have to leave.
Don't worry, Yuna. I'm sure we'll meet again soon.
Yeah. This is just the way it's gotta be for now. By the way, Randy and Tio have been telling me all about the great work you've been doing in the Empire. I can't thank your teacher enough for helping you learn and grow the way you have. The barrier in front of you might seem insurmountable, but I know you can do this. I know you can save him.
We will. We're going to work with Randy to find Tio, too. No matter what.
We'll contact you as soon as we learn anything.
I'm counting on it.
Thank you. All of you.
So the SSS members will be staying in Crossbell for now. And I take it you bracers will be returning to Erebonia proper.
That's the plan. We still need to find out where Tita, Agate, and Shara are too.
Now that you mention it, we haven't heard from the Silver Streak since she contacted us from the capital.
Yeah. Now I'm starting to worry.
Our Heimdall team might know where she is.
If we hear anything about her or Tita, we'll get in touch right away.
I appreciate it.
Very well. I will open the spirit path now. Class 7, it is time you return to eryn. It may be quite a distance, but the path is stable, so you should be fine.
Got it. On our way.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Hey, Lloyd? Ellie, can I go with Yuna and the others for a little while?
Huh? Are you sure, Kia?
Where'd this idea come from?
I feel like I might be able to help them. And not just to collect information on Tio and Randy, but I think I can use the 7 points to find out where their teacher is.
How in the world?
So this is why you were so interested when we mentioned the singularities.
I see now. So this girl was the Zero Child.
Then perhaps I should come along too.
Ren?
If they're trying to locate the Ashen Chevalier, then they could use my skills just as much as Kia's. And you two might feel a little less nervous knowing I'm there looking after her, huh?
Thank you, Ren.
Estelle and I still worry about you, you know?
All right, Kia. You can go. Take good care of her for us, okay, Class 7?
That goes for Ren, too. Still, with these two on your side, nothing will be able to stop you.
And now we're babysitting.
Yuna, Elisa, be sure to take good care of them.
Of course. We won't let you down.
Lloyd, Ellie, thank you!
And hey, maybe I'll find out more about Tita and Shara while I'm at it. We'll all meet up again when the time is right.
Okay, take care till then.
Looks like you went up a rank. Here's a little treat on me. Steady going, huh? Here's a little treat on me. Nice work, troops. I know it ain't easy.
Went well.
How convenient to cover all that distance in an instant.
And Lecter thought his ability was broken.
Well, certain conditions need to be met before we can travel like that.
And it might only be possible to do so because of the Great Twilight.
Yeah, maybe.
Wow, the hidden village! It's really real!
A village concealed by a magical barrier, or no, tucked out of sight between dimensional folds.
Pretty cool, huh?
We're not in Crossbell anymore either. This is somewhere in the southwest part of the Empire.
We've just traveled several thousand selge.
Yeah, 4,800 selge to be precise. What a jump!
Which would place us in the Ismia Great Forest, right between Lemaire and Sutherland. This is where Vita was born, and where all of Erebonia's spirit veins meet. What an interesting place.
Yeah, so I'm thinking these two ain't your average kids.
Then it's a good thing we brought them along.
You're back.
Back from Heimdall already?
Yeah, wasn't easy though.
But we did manage to find a singularity.
Looks like you had an eventful time too. You swing by an adoption agency or something on your way here? Well, that's a long story.
We were as surprised as you are.
Nice to meet you. I'm Kia Bannings.
I'm Ren Bright. Charmed. You must be the rest of Class 7.
There you are. You are sure to be exhausted, but this means all 7 singularities have been found. Come with me to my atelier. I have something to show you.
and let us begin.
We can now use the singularities to pinpoint the location of the gnome's headquarters.
Feels great.
This place is so luxurious.
Thank you.